Sorry, I might be quiet in this video.
You will need for this two elastics. So, for instance, two elastics, as you can see. A brush and hairspray. Recommend this one. Poundland ball. It's really good. So, Lego. First up, brushing your hair using this brush. Just did a shortcut and brush my hair. So next, get your two elastics, put them on two different things like that. Hashtag you want to look at the camera because I'll be looking at the mirror over there. So let's get it. Grab the top piece of your hair, put it in an elastic so it's like separate off. One next to me. So I've just got two. And so get started. Oh, and I forgot to mention you need a bubble. Once you've got your hair evened out like that, you want to clip it. Just swing your hair to the side and tie up the. What I've done is I've just tied it up like that, so carefully take out the elastic and then plait it up like that and put the elastic in one. Do the second one so it's even like that. Then pull out the bubble of your head.
At this moment, I realised I put the clip backwards and left my head.
And I could do the night job around, but I'll just put my ball to like that. So, there you go. Bye. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below what you think, what video I should do next. Bye!